Washington Congresswoman Jaime Herrera Beutler has conceded the primary race for our state's 3rd congressional district to Trump-backed Republican Joe Kent. Herrera Beutler has been representing Southwest Washington since 2011, but she's been battling with Kent for the Republican votes there. He took the lead on Tuesday and now ahead of her by about 1,000 votes. She conceded last night, so that means Kent and Democratic candidate Marie Glusenkamp Perez will face off in November.